So these severe bleaching events have now covered more than 90% of the area of the Great Barrier Reef. Last year, most of the severe bleaching was in the northern 700 kilometer stretch of the Great Barrier Reef. This year, tragically, that damage has extended much further south. If we look at the last 2 years in combination, fully two-thirds of the Great Barrier Reef, the northern third and the middle third, is now severely damaged by global warming.